There is no offseason, folks. Several hundred athletes made their way to Liberty Park in Madison today for a 7-on-7 high school football tournament. To the victor of that tournament, $5,000. But for one team, it's more than about the money. Sports reporter Joshua Jackson has more.
It's real exciting, real exciting.
Set.
Great day to be a football player.
Hunt.
More than 700 athletes took to the field for a little summer taste of what fall has to offer.
That's there anytime you want it. Will. It is a great opportunity for to come out and work on our game and everyone, you know, gets a little competition going.
26 schools were invited to the football tournament at Liberty Park in Madison. According to the tournament coordinator, it's the largest independent 7-on-7 tournament in the state.
Watch over tall, safe to get back.
MRA has already played in several summer games, working to improve from last year when they suffered a loss at the hands of rival Jackson Academy in the playoffs.
After we lost, we knew that we just had that taste in our mouth that we really wanted it this year. So that in the offseason, that's really what driven us in the weight room and while we're running.
Hey.
And head coach Forrest Williams says these opportunities give his players a chance to showcase all the hard work and dedication they've put in during the offseason.
Guys are working in the weight room. They work every day in 7-on-7 to get better offensively and defensively. And I think our guys are seeing some results with a great game right now.
We like to get our team chemistry going, and we like our receivers getting sharper routes and knowing what coverages they're in. And my coach helps me.
And it didn't take long for the Patriots to reap the benefits of sacrifices they made since that last game, as Matt Porter hooked up with one of his key targets for 6.
Pick it up.
Coach Williams admits there is always room for improvement, but he's excited about the momentum his team has headed into the fall.
You got to have a short memory. You got to have amnesia, as I heard a coach say. You know, you got to have, just forget it, move on to the next play. 7-on-7 allows you to do that. A lot of passes, a lot of plays, and you may have a great touchdown and pick on the next one. You got to go back, try to get your momentum and keep playing tough.
Now, football season is just around the corner. As a matter of fact, teams can begin practicing July the 30th. And that first game is set for August 24th. For now, in Madison, I'm Joshua Jackson, 16 WAPT Sports.